you good tidings, where love is abiding and sadness subsiding on this happy Christmas day, with families together and friends.